But before they come, let me just remind you a very important event that's coming up in both the Christian and the Jewish community. Well, we have what we call the Stand with Israel prayer meeting coming. This will be on September 28th at the Canada Christian College. And so everyone is invited to join for the prayer for Israel, especially for the prayer of Jerusalem. Friends, could you imagine Israel without Jerusalem? Could you imagine that? Say, going to Israel and yet you don't see Jerusalem under Israel. Friends, today, Jerusalem is crying out. It's being divided. But we always believe that Jerusalem is the undivided capital of Israel. So that is our prayer. And that is the subject of the prayer meeting on the 18th of September. And so we invite everyone, please come and join us at the Canada Christian College. And there will be a lot of groups, both Christians and Jewish groups that will be coming. And so we pray that you will be among those that will come and pray. As I said earlier, very challenging time for Israel. But I thank God for you, for your prayers, for your love for Israel. And together we can show our love in a very practical manner. It's always good to know that we love somebody. But without that somebody feeling that love, is it good? Is there anything good in it? Friends, we have to manifest that love in a practical manner. And we are here today presenting all these dances. This is what we know best. You know, we can do best. We can do anything maybe more than singing and dancing. But this is good enough for us to show our love for the God of Israel. To honor the God of Israel. And as it was said earlier, to those that will bless Israel, they will be blessed. And yet to those that will curse Israel, they will be cursed. This is not my word. This is the word of the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. And he who said it as a covenant. And so it endures forever. So now they are ready. My role is done. Now you know what?